we are well aware that Jesus went into the whorehouse, into the drug house, into the rum house, and he met them where they were. And I want you to rest assured, and even this congregation, to keep in your mind that many folk may never come to our church. So we have to go there and meet them in their place. Stop acting so sanctified that you are afraid to go in the bar room if you have the power. That's where God send you. If you have the power when trouble starts, God send you in the midst of trouble in order to break it up. This ain't no time for staying in your closed seal house. You can't make no difference. When it's time to pray, we pray. But when it's time to act, God told Joshua, get up!